Today, we're going to create a formula that will allow us to repeat each value in this column multiple times. So let's say we have apples here. So what we actually want is apples, 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 multiple times. It could be 3, 4, 5, whatever many. And then we'll have oranges and then bananas. You get the idea. So I'm going to clear all of this. Let's get going. Should be pretty straightforward. So what I'm going to do here, I'm going to create an array formula here. And what my array formula is going to do, I'm going to take this list of values and I'm going to concatenate them with an ampersand with a few empty cells as columns. So if I want to repeat the same value, let's say 4 times, then I'm going to select 4 columns. If I wanted to repeat 2 times, I would have selected 2. So with this much, I'm going to do Control Shift Enter or Command Shift Enter to do array formula and hit enter so you can see what I get. So as you can see, because we have empty cells here, well, actually, to explain you what happens here, let me just type 1, 2, 3, 4. So see, if I have 1 here, we concatenate 1 with apples, we get apple 1. Then we concatenate 2 with apples, we get apples 2. Then 3 with apples, we get 3. And then in the next row down, we get oranges by 1, oranges by 2, oranges by 3. So that's what's happening here in this calculation. However, if we just leave this empty and don't have anything, then it's just going to become the same value repeated in all of these columns. So now what I can do, I can just take all of this and use flatten function. And if I select this array of values, it will flatten the array to a single column. And that's going to give me apples 4 times, oranges 4 times, bananas, just like that. Now, instead of doing that formula separately, I could get rid of this and go back to this and simply just put flatten right here in the formula. And now we have 1 formula that does the whole thing. If I wanted that to repeat 5 times, then all I have to do just take this range and just select 5 empty cells as columns. Hit enter. Now we got 5 and then 5 again and then so on and so on. I'm going to go back to 3 just to simplify this. Now, if you didn't want to refer to this empty cells in your formula, it's much easier to actually just refer to cells. But if you didn't want to do that, you could just go here instead of this. You could just create an array. And here you could just do a comma separated list. So if you wanted 3, then you would do 3 empty text cells separated by a comma like this. And if I hit enter, it's going to be C3 of them. If I go back and do a comma and do 4, I'm going to get 4 repeats. And then we can obviously get just 2. And there we go. And that should do it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.